大家好，欢迎收看成长汉语。Thanks for joining us for another episode of Growing Up with Chinese. Now, I know you can't tell from looking at me in the studio, but outside the weather today is absolutely gorgeous. 我今天想请假出去玩。I'd love to ask for some time off today and go somewhere to play, but that's not possible because I have a date with all of you. So the next best thing I can think of is to actually talk about the weather.And Mike and Xiaoming are in total agreement with me. So let's check in with them right now and see just what kind of weather talk we have lined up for today.
Mike, 你看这道题这么做。
哎呦，我求求你们了，别学了。明天就是周末了，咱们休息休息吧。
哎，兰兰，一块出去玩怎么样？好了好了，您别说话了，我错了，行了吧？你们学吧，你们学。
我和麦克也正想休息休息，你说吧，你明天想去哪玩？
我们明天去天坛吧。不是我想去啊，是麦克没去过。
好啊，我们可以给麦克当向导。麦克，怎么样？你想去吗？
太好了，我早就想去了。
那小明，明天天气怎么样？
我打1221听听天气预报。
明天晴转阴，最高气温20摄氏度，局部地区有小雨。
小明怎么样？
天气预报说明天晴转阴，最高20度，局部地区有小雨。
局部地区有小雨，那天坛不在局部吧？
麦克，局部是一部分、一些地区的意思，不是一个地名。好了好了，小明，明天要下雨，别忘了带伞。
放心放心。
It certainly looks like they're ready to take on the town, doesn't it?Planning ahead of time is always a good idea because you never know what the weather has in store. Did all of you catch the mistake Mike made when Xiaoming repeated the weather report out loud? It's okay if you didn't. We'll take a look at what they said.
我求求你们了，别学了，明天就是周末了，咱们休息休息吧。哎，兰兰，一块儿出去玩怎么样？
I beg you guys, stop studying. It's the weekend tomorrow. Let's take a break.
兰兰, let's go out and play, okay? 求求 is to beg. 我求求你们, I beg you all.
You can also say, 我求你们. Adding an extra 求, as in 求求, basically gives it more emphasis.
怎么样?
怎么样 is a fabulous expression that can be used in all kinds of situations to mean, what do you think, or okay, or how about it?
Mike, 你看这道题这么做。
哎呦，我求求你们了，别学了。
明天就是周末了，咱们休息休息吧。哎，兰兰，一块出去玩怎么样？
我们明天去天坛吧。不是我想去，是 Mike 没去过。
Let's go to the Temple of Heaven tomorrow. It's not that I want to go, but Mike has never been before.Tian Tan is the Temple of Heaven, and I have to say, it's a great spot to visit if you're ever in Beijing. My favorite place to take people.
太好了，我早就想去了。
Great, I've wanted to go for a while now. The key word to make note of in this sentence is 早。早 on its own means early. Mike could have said 我想去, which means I want to go, right?
我早就想去了。
Is the way to say, I've been wanting to go for a while, or I've wanted to go for a while.
你说吧，你明天想去哪玩？
我们明天去天坛吧。不是我想去啊，是麦克没去过。
好啊，我们可以给麦克当向导。麦克，怎么样？你想去吗？